Holtby looks ready to go. TJ Oshie as well, as the Minnesota Wild, who have won three straight in convincing fashion. Two of the three wins have come by a five-goal or more margin. Meanwhile, the Washington Capitals trying to put it back together after being shut out 3-0 in Winnipeg in their last game, but it wasn't. Turned right into Galchenyuk. Puck picked up by Hagelin. Knocked off his stick. Overskated there by Patterin. Kovalchuk centering, and the rebound pushed wide by Eller. Good opportunity for Lars Eller after the wraparound try for Kovalchuk. And now it's Galchenyuk wristing a shot. And a standard save for Braden Holtby. But things heating up here behind the a save so far. Michael Kempney keeps it in. This one ricocheted right to Suter. Stretch pass ahead. It's Donato on a breakaway to the backhand, and he couldn't handle it. Threw it off a stick, and they score.
Defense leads to better offense. Donato forced a turnover. Great stretch pass by Suter. You see the skill gets engaged, but there's a cerebral contact escape of Braden Holtby, and it's 1-0 Minnesota.
Holtby serves it around. Tom Wilson got it ahead. Kuznetsov with some room. The trailer's John Carlson. He's got the puck. They slide it over off the skate of Eriksson Ek. Right through Kovalchuk. And then off the boards, chased after by Zuccarello. Bouncing puck. Snapped onto the stick of Galchenyuk. Tries to pick it up on the other side of Orlov. And Holtby got a piece of it. The ice for Orlov. Back over Eller. Shot is stopped by Stalock. The rebound cleared away by Hunt. Down goes Eller, penalty called on Patterin.
To Minnesota, Lars Eller in the corner. Ryan Suter comes over, that's Patterin.
Handled by Backstrom. It got through Verana, Oshie racing for it. He got a stick up high. It looked like maybe the butt end of the stick of Stalock.
Brendan, great eye by you. It wasn't Suter, it was right there.
And it wasn't the butt end of the stick, it was the blade. Kuznetsov. Sets up on the wall and gives to John Carlson. Closing in, slides it back door. Oshie pumps, doesn't shoot. Gives to Ovechkin. Now it's Carlson. Carlson down for Backstrom. Backstrom across, and Stalock got there on Oshie. Carlson again. Ovechkin one-timer. He missed it wide on the glove side.
Oh, not by much, Brendan. Not by much.
Backstrom tried to force it. Down at her knee was Suter. 12 seconds left on the 5-on-3. Ovechkin scores! He got it that time. Bar down for Ovechkin. A power play goal ties it.
Well, Alexander Ovechkin is. Two times in the same sequence, a rolling puck. He gets it, snaps it off the glove, off the post, and in.
But Wilson got there in time to block it. Dumba. Snaps one down, bouncing puck, guided away from the net by Holtby, but he set it up for Hunt and made the save on the shot that looked like it may have been headed wide. Willem is on his way off the ice for a change and wound up throwing a big hit before he stepped off. Carlson a blast, the rebound off the glove of Stalock. Dowd had a chance, Stalock made the save. Worked out high to Kempney. With the addition of Brendan Dillon, he's been taken away from John Carlson. Moved down a couple of pairs for the moment. Loose puck, comes in across the line, Pottick scores!
Green's caught on the wall, Hartman steps up, doesn't understand that Pottick's there, and Pottick just snaps it right by Stalock. Beautiful shot, posting in, 2-1 Washington.
And the Capitals have the lead here in just about half a period, and now an on-man rush for Washington. Kovalchuk, Kuznetsov, Ovechkin, and he scores!
Kovalchuk moves it over, Kuznetsov, and then the one-timer. The Russian Troika strikes, and you just hammer time it by Stalock.
Hurries it back out for Spurgeon. Now it's Suter. Spurgeon once again. Fiala trying to dance himself available, and instead the stick slashed out of his hands by Backstrom.
Minutes or less, Kevin Fiala tries to beat him there, walking the line. A little tap by Backstrom on the shaft of the stick.
Stahl had that one on the wrong side of his stick. Parisi for Stahl. Up top, Spurgeon over for Hunt. Hunt takes a look, gives back to Spurgeon. Drags over, the shot coming, they score! Kevin Fiala!
Ripper for a lefty. Yeah, there's gonna be bodies in front. Hope he's gonna get a look at that though, and that just beats him clean right by the eardrum.
Instructions to move the puck, they do. Hartman with a nice feed out for Hunt, winds and shoots. And Oshie, a fearless block, took that one right around the ribcage. As TJ Oshie knocked off the puck at the red line, but Tom Wilson came over to grab it. And now Jared Spurgeon changes directions in a hurry. Zuccarello couldn't handle the pass. That shot tapped. It bounced off the ice, off the stick of Oshie, and then touched the post on the way by. Losing streak against these Washington Capitals. As Ryan Donato, wraparound try, got off the toe of Holtby and nearly snuck in against the far post. Stalock thought about playing. It eventually covers it, and Kovalchuk getting into it with Hartman. And Kovalchuk is incensed.
We got a few things going on here. Mikko Koivusurin on the Minnesota bench. And Hartman's involved with Brendan Dillon right now. Dillon's got size on Hartman, and Dillon knows how to go, and they're gonna go.
So Dillon pulls Hartman out of the pile. They square up just inside the zone. Hartman snuck a left in there. Looked like he stunned Dillon a little bit, but lost his balance. And Hartman swinging lefts, Dillon swinging rights. Dillon caught him with an uppercut. As Hartman ducked out of the way of a hit. And then Dillon starts going to the uppercuts again.
Oh, Hartman just switched on him now, went righty, and he's got him.
What a tilt.
Yeah. Two guys that understand their roles. I'm on the bench. Stalock's gonna freeze the puck. Kovalchuk didn't like getting pushed by Hartman, so he's incensed. Ovechkin comes in. Dumba's down, Stahl jumps in, Carlson comes in, and Dillon's right there with Hartman. And you can see, okay, I'll go, you go, and then they go.
Faceoff back in the Washington end is won by the Wild, and Brodin tees one up, and that one never made it through. It's loose in front of the net, and Stahl couldn't get it on goal. Here's Ovechkin. Alex Ovechkin cutting across the blue line. Takes it deep, and he got it to Wilson. All he could do was tap it on goal. Stalock made the save, and Ovechkin is shut down by Stalock.
Dumba play more offensively.
Kovalchuk off the faceoff, ripped it wide. Comes now for Jensen, back to the net. Stalock getting aggressive, and he got barreled over by Kovalchuk. He's lost his stick. He now gets back to his feet.
Watch this. Puck's gonna come in, and Kovalchuk's gonna accidentally on purpose run right over Stalock. Stalock's gonna try to sell it. Can't get a call, but you see how hard Kovalchuk goes to the net.
Keep it in the offensive zone, played it to the corner for Greenway. Jordan Greenway, Suter cocked and loaded. That one hit Eriksson Ek as he was trying to tip it, then right back through the slot. He dealt with in Winnipeg the other night. That's what his Caps are dealing with here tonight in Minnesota. Lars Eller. Trying to work it on for Kovalchuk. It was blocked down by Patterson and winds up loose in the blue paint. And Foligno able to move it away. As Ponick is angled off. Wild are outside of the playoff picture by a point as Stalock handles that redirection. And that shot is stopped by Stalock as well as Hathaway with a look from in close.
You got to love the way Washington's manufacturing offensive opportunities right there off the butt end of the stick for Lars Eller. Gets a little help from his friends, does Alex Stalock. We'll watch him fight this one off just with the top part of the stick.
As Hunt finally moves the puck, and it's Galchenyuk. He turned it over to Kovalchuk. Here's Ovechkin, and Spurgeon with a good defensive stick.
Oh boy, do the Capitals want a penalty call there on Spurgeon.
Jensen hurries back and takes it from him. Hunt read the pass, he brings it in as his teammates got onside. The drop, Galchenyuk shot. It was Haglund's stick that had that one fluttering over top. Takes it down, then throws it, angled by Parisi. Oshie was in the way. Spurgeon, the defenseman, spun down to the ice by Carlson, and a penalty for tripping. Coach interview is brought to you by AT&T. Pierre? Mayhew moves it into the zone. Galchenyuk chasing. Haglund left it in the corner. Mayhew got to it. Steered out, and Dumba wine shoots off the pad of Holtby. Rebound located in a hurry and cleared by Siegenthaler. Ripped around the boards. Greenway had to play it back. Spurgeon moved it. Donato comes over with a hit on Jensen. Puck grab. Here's Ovechkin just wide of the net as he got rid of that in a hurry. Dumba off the glass, sets up potential three on two, but the puck was bouncing. And Zuccarello had to take it from him by Dillon. Winds up in the slot, Foligno loads and shoots, and Holtby turned it away.
Whoa.
And then
Galchenyuk's stick got wrapped up in the headgear of...
steered him in to Parisi. 5 seconds left, here's Vrana. 4 seconds, Vrana takes a look, makes a pass. Oshie shoots, gloved at the buzzer by Stalock. And right into the pack in the rest of the Western Conference as Carlson whistles one off the glass. Meanwhile, the Capitals looking for a little breathing room. Ovechkin, Wilson scores! Ovechkin made the pass to Tom Wilson.
Win a race, keep the play alive. Kuznetsov keeps it alive. Ovechkin will take it, and then Wilson will just put it right through Stalock. But there's a faceoff win. Kuznetsov hustling to make a play right there. They can't get it out. Suter can't get it out, and then the finish by Wilson.
The first of the season for Tom Wilson. Four of them have come in the last six. And the Wild come right back as Holtby made the save on Greenway. Eriksson Ek out high. Brodin across. Dumba's shot save made. Rebound. Greenway stuffed by Holtby, and the Caps clear it.
And Holtby dealing with that pushback. Big bodies in front. Jordan Greenway whacks away at it. Can't get it past Braden Holtby. You see Zach Parise right there to try to help out. It's a real nice piece of goaltending by Braden Holtby.
Parise helps it along for Hunt. Hunt lost the puck to Vrana. Overcame Oshie. Vrana, head man for Oshie. TJ Oshie dances free, and the backhand save made by Stalock. Orlov took the hit, launched it on for Alexander Ovechkin to the middle. His shot changed direction, and Stalock lunged back with his right leg. Backstrom again giving problems for the Wild on the way out of the zone. Right back in, it's Oshie. For Backstrom, the backhand into the glove of Stalock, and he'll hold. Columbus coming back to win earlier tonight. Helps their cause stay ahead of Carolina's. Galchenyuk with speed and a shot, and Holtby reached down with the blocker. And Washington doesn't let him out of the zone. Dowd and Hathaway were going to work. This one hit off the linesman and stayed in play, and then Kempny takes down Fiala, and that's an interference penalty against Michael Kempny.
See Kempny right there. He
with time winding down in the third. Dumba for Zuccarello. Right across the crease. And it bounced away from Hunt, and now it's Hagelin with Eller. Hagelin, wait, shoot, save made by Stalock.
Stalock baited him, he showed him five hole and took it away. Is he ever?
Fiala danced around Wilson, slides it down, jam score! Zach Parise brings it to the net.
Good job by Fiala to keep it alive. He goes around Wilson, moves it to Zach Parise, and he's got all kinds of time and space on Holtby.
Hunt, though, keeps it along the wall. Right back in comes Minnesota. Slid down, tough angled shot from Staal. Down goes Holtby as he...
Fiala is making a difference in this game here.
Here's Hunt with a shot. Holtby the save, and he quickly covered before Hunt could reach back in on that one.
Against Philadelphia.
Next three are against the Metropolitan Division for Washington as the speed from Vrana cutting to the net, and just the pressure from Hunt jarred it loose. Backstrom, side of the goal for Oshie. And if he's left-handed, that's a tap-in. Minute 10, all that's left here for the Wild. Dumba for Fiala. Stalock goes as the puck rimmed around Holtby. Extra attacker is Galchenyuk. Pressured by Dillon. Around it comes to Staal. Now Parise back at the goal, moves it. Wanting it. Dumba shoots it. Tipped wide.
Great job by Hagelin getting in the lane right there.
Around the boards off a faceoff win for Washington. Spurgeon kept it in. Dillon shoots it out. 5 seconds to go. Suter back over for Fiala. Played it down the wall, but the Wild run out of time. The Washington Capitals hang on for a 4-3 win, and they snap the Wild three-game winning streak.